I just caught this fish here, and I see these little spots on him, which is a good indicator of worms in the fish. Look here by the gill. These are signs of worms in the fish. These are like nematodes. He's coming right out of this pond. Let me know what you think, guys.